What's good, you guys? We are back with another video. So we are in Christmas spirit with our little Christmas hats. But today we are back with another reaction. And this reaction is, I burnt my sister 1,000 Christian Louboutins shoes prank. I think I said that wrong, but yeah. It's I burnt my sister $1,000 shoes from the Taylor Girls. Yep. So before we get started, go like, share, subscribe as always.
Actually, before we get started into this whole video, we are doing a Christmas giveaway. So stay tuned to the end of this video to know how to enter and win the Christmas gift, I guess. Gift, surprise, whatever you want to call it. So stay tuned. We're just going to get right ahead, go right into the video, okay?
Get y'all freaking tickets right now on Eventbrite. If you don't get it right now, it's gonna be $20 at the door. Give me that money. What's up? It's your girl Daisha. You already know I'm back with another video. Anyways, make sure y'all follow my Instagram, Superstar TGZ. Mom said I'm looking fine with this bonnet, like, make me want to just. I seen her putting together this outfit yesterday with these Louis Vuitton shoes, so I guess she was planning on wearing them today. So, you know me, I gotta come up with a little plan, you know what I'm saying, to get real shorty, you know what I'm saying. So, I thought in my little brain, I'm like, so if she's gonna wear these shoes, you know what I'm saying, how can I get her, you know what I'm saying, like, make her really mad, you know what I'm saying? So then my brain said, ding! And I got it. I'm about to burn these Louis Vuitton shoes. I know y'all probably looking at me like, I will beat your but Ty ain't gonna beat my so, I just got back from the stove, you know what I'm saying? And I'm about to burn these shoes. Ty upstairs still sleep. She sleep to motherfucking 2, 3, 4 in a day. So, I went to the store, got some matches, you know what I'm saying? Got my little light through it, you know what I'm saying? Let me show y'all. I think I'm playing. Her shoes on fire. Now I don't know what's gonna happen or is gonna be so mad at me. Like, I don't think y'all understand how mad she gonna be with me. Like, she gonna be, like, I'm scared I might get beat up a type mad. Like, I'm scared she might punch me in the face type mad. Like, cause I really don't know what she's gonna say, what she's gonna do. But,
be helping all of them.
Around
And the moment she knew that them shoes was on fire. Yeah, go run. Go tell your daddy. Oh, go run.
She should at least have another pair waiting on her. I'm going to just say tight, sorry. That's a whole bunch of money she just burned.
You spend that kind of money on shoes? Get your ass back out there and get that shit.
Okay.
I'm trying to see how the hell you spend this kind of money on some shoes is what I want to know.